Okay, how do you say this guy's name? Aruhin. Arohim. Eurobeat. I don't even know, man. Wait, okay. So 47 platinums, 83 completion rate, but wow. All right, I guess you just have a short list. That's fine with me. What you've been playing? Yakuza, Minecraft, Tetris, Red Dead 2. Like going through four games. It was like months and months ago. What is going on with you, man? 2 months ago. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, you just stopped playing for a while. Oh, great. Well, I guess it's time to look at the list. Okay, starting with some completed games, A Way Out. Okay, Abzu, Apex. And then we got Assassin's Creed. What we got? Freedom Cry. And then Syndicate, Unity. Just so you need Origins DLC done. So, okay, so that's a nice list. Nice, Assassin's Creed. Burnout Paradise. So that's great. Just finish the DLC. I guess we can check what you need. Call of Duties. Let me see. Advanced Warfare. Three have done DLC, of course remastered, and then that's basically, I don't know, this is just kind of weird looking at this right now, because it's like, oh, okay, well, you're not really on to Call of Duty like that, but at least finish them. Cell Damage, Celeste, Child of Light, okay, Crash Bandicoot, just need to finish three of the DLC, and then Fallout 4, okay, and damn, look at that, FIFA's 15, 16, 17, and 18, god damn, holy shit, nice, that's actually good right there. Final Fantasy 10 and 15 is great. The DLC, God of Wars. You have one, two. No, sorry. You got one, two, three, and then what is going on with this? But okay. I mean, I guess I don't know why you're not bothered with the spin-offs, but okay. Gravity Rush 2 and a remastered, nice. And then you don't get the DLC on two. Hell's Blade, okay. Horizon, nice. Everything inside, all right. Jack 1 and 2 only. What's going on here? What? Jack 2 on PS3 and then Jack 1 on PS4. Okay, what the fuck? Okay. Killzone, all right. Minecraft, it's new DLC. Oh my god, they just keep adding more DLC on that shit every time. Need for Speed DLC, Neon Drive, okay. Nier. I'm surprised you don't have the PS3 Nier. What's going on with that one? But Overwatch, okay, good. DLC, Peggle 2, nice. Race to Sun, Ratchet and Clank 1 and 3. I'm sorry, reboot and three. What is going on with this? I no clue what's going on with that. But Red Dead 2, I think you kind of just, I wouldn't say you just started, you kind of just like flipping back and forth with Yakuza, Minecraft, and Tetris. So I don't know what's going on with that right now. But Resident Evil 4 and then Rocket League, great DLC. Shadow of the Colossus, got the Spirals, nice. Tales of Borderlands and then Tekken 7. Okay, Tetris Effect. I know you've been playing that, so if you get that done, that'd be cool. Last was Massive with DLC. Okay, Division, that's good. DLC, Virginia, and then I don't know what this is, but you got it. Then I guess you're just playing these new games. I mean, for real, you should at least finish the Call of Duties before anything else, so it'd probably be better that way. The first trophy is Final Fantasy 10, and then it's the first platinum, and you got it. Okay, Rocket League, the Horn Boy. Oh my god, what the fuck? Hell yeah, we're gonna party like it's 2024. Burnout Paradise, what the hell do you need for this game? I don't know what that is. All the time challenges, you did bikes, legendary cars boost, and then cops and robbers, you didn't do that. This island, so cops and robbers. Bunch of other stuff and time challenges or online, basically online stuff. Okay, well, you probably get those done. But all right, final results. Nothing unattainable, just a few cleanups, and this list is pretty good. Just need more games to complete, more platinums, genres, PSN games, and possibly get a Vita. I mean, I'm pretty sure PlayStation TV counts, and definitely need more trophies. This list is good, but not near my level. So you are a, let me see, out of 10. So I guess I'll see you in the next review. Bye.